Jason Fonger came to Sunnybrook's intensive care unit after experiencing a fall. He needed a ventilator to help him breathe, but the tube in his throat left him unable to speak for weeks.
Yeah, it is frustrating, you know, when you can't talk. And you're trying to make people understand you, and they can't. You gotta be a good lip reader.
Until now, lip reading and writing have been the only ways to communicate with ventilated patients, methods that are often unreliable or impossible if patients are weak or have cognitive impairment. But a new Sunnybrook study hopes to change that. Furthering work originating in the Netherlands, Dr. Louise Rose is leading researchers to see if this device, called an electrolarynx, can help critically ill ventilated patients speak.
The device uses a vibration and it vibrates through soft tissue, and if an individual articulates, that generates a sound that we can interpret as voice.
It's a hopeful new application for an existing device. The electrolarynx has long been used to help cancer patients speak if they've had their voice boxes surgically removed. Patients are still being recruited, but if the study outcomes are positive, this device could help boost communication between ICU patients, their families, and the clinical staff overseeing their care.
Everybody we have used it with is able to generate some intelligible speech. There's a range of spectrum.
A few weeks ago, when Jason was still ventilated, he was able to talk to his wife Sandy after just one training session.
Do you want to tell her that you love her again?
Here, I'll take you off speaker so you can hear. Did you get that?
I love you, Sandy, with all my... And then I didn't get the rest.
It was heart and soul. Yeah.
Heart and soul?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's sweet, huh?
I love you too, babe.
I was able to talk to Sandy over the phone. Using it, it was a pretty new world.
Researchers are now creating a training video for other ICU staff on how to use the electrolarynx, hoping to give a voice to more patients like Jason. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.
You want to say goodbye? Hold on,
he's just going to say goodbye.